Ew, Tom Brady.
It's Super Bowl Sunday.
Randy Bullock to kick off for Cincinnati.
All the talk, all the hype, but the past is prologue as this Super Bowl is underway. This one taken just inside the 10. And he won't quite make it to the 25. Philadelphia gets ready on offense behind Carson Wentz, the number two pick back in 2016 out of North Dakota State. From the gun, it's Wentz. That's caught by Jackson. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. 17 yards on the catch and run. It's a first down. One play has him up past the 40 already, and another first and 10. Miles Sanders, first carry of the game. He's tackled a yard short of the marker. Good gain of 9 on first down.
Sanders, the ball carrier.
The previous run, good for 9. Here's second and a yard.
Brings up second and 1.
Shotgun snap, and then the give to Sanders. And past the 35, he'll be dropped a yard or two shy of the 30.
That's good.
A couple of nice carries back to back here, establishing the ground game a bit.
Yeah, these aren't bare bones runs now. I mean, they're getting substantial yardage, the kind of yards you're looking for, right? Let's go musically show. Stay ahead of the change, right? Five or more yards each time, but that's what you're looking for in setting a tone and getting your offensive line going.
Good sign on the opening drive.
Brings up second
from the 29. Wentz. Jeffrey with a catch left side.
Wentz,
the reception good for 7. It's third down.
It's a gain of seven. Brings up third and one.
On third down, they'll run it with Sanders. And he will have the first down across the 20 to the 19-yard line. 2 yards and able to get the first down in the process.
First and
had a chance to maybe limit them to three if they could have gotten that stop there, but a new set of downs.
And with a new set of downs, you got to take the mentality of the whole thing, right? And everyone's looking at the offense and saying they've got the advantage. The best defenses just say, okay, new set of downs gives us another chance to make a play ourselves and maybe change things up.
Corey Clemens, the ball carrier.
And he'll get this down only to the 18.
1 yard.
And the big fella stuffed that one up in a big way. I think doubling him has to be a priority because you can't move up to the next level if you don't take care of him first.
Here's second and nine, just a yard on that last run. Sanders here as they run out of the gun. Minimal gain there on the eighth play of the drive.
Sometimes you're aligned perfectly and the play comes to you, and sometimes you got to cover some ground to go make the play, as we just saw there.
We saw a great, great example of perseverance right there on that play.
Got to be careful. They might want to throw one over his head as this game progresses.
Wentz's pass.
And that'll bring up fourth down as his Cincy defense stands up on third.
Certainly appeared to take away his first read, and by the time he tried to look elsewhere and find an open target, the coverage was too good. That one falls incomplete.
After the field goal, here's Elliott to kick it away. Out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. The Bengals set offense leading the charge. Going to fake to mix it and now look to throw. Oh, he's going to air it out right. Well, this is taken in. It's complete. And they've got it well across midfield down to the 40 before it's all said and done.
Well, after the standard two-week layoff, you always wonder, how's your offense going to respond and come out and play here in the Super Bowl? Well, they got a great answer right there and almost a sigh of relief on that side of the field, because now they've got to feel like they can use their entire playbook and game plan for this one.
Burrow throw. He's going to air it out deep for Green. And it's going to wind up incomplete. However, we do have a flag down. Let's check in with our referee. But some credit there to A.J. Green, because he's so tough to cover. Sometimes he causes those penalties.
And he's one of the more difficult guys to cover in the NFL because of his ability to do just about anything on a route. Hard to do. Creates a lot of pass interference calls.
Now a throw to the end zone on first down, but it winds up incomplete. Drew Sample, the intended receiver, but it'll be second and goal.
I think he's got to be careful not to force anything into coverage right there. There weren't really any throwing lanes, but the best part for him, he's got second and third down to fall back on.
The ball carry
by. And a lot of talent on this Eagle defense, and you've seen it on these last two plays, both losses. A big one here early in this Super Bowl. It's third and goal. They're going to try the jet sweep on third and long. And he'll fight his way down inside the 10 to the 9-yard line. And 3 yards on the carry there as his defense holds strong and takes it to fourth and goal. And this may be a big early turning point in this Super Bowl. They're going to go for it on fourth down here. 3-0 after one on EA Sports. Fourth down, here's Joe Burrow. Yeah, that is incomplete, but there is a flag. And on fourth down, this is a big call.
Offense. turn the left tail head.
So they will accept the penalty and move forward. They can't hook up here on the fourth down pass attempt, and that will force a turnover on downs. And now a throw on first down there, but it's incomplete. The Pro Bowl tight end Zach Ertz, the intended target, but it's going to be second down. You and I watched film yesterday, and you told me to watch his feet.